touch with a competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Don't worry about it, I'll take care of it.
Is there anyone here?
He... I just,
could find himself real alone in this town,
going up against Lenny and his boys.
Besides, don't you have one of those...
Thank you.
guys. If you have one of those gentlemen agreements, oh, you're the new guy, right? For the big city, right?
Tells me when a new one arrives. Welcome to the force.